common misconception that a lot of women have about weightlifting is that if they lift weights, they're not going to lose weight because they'll get bulky or gain too much muscle. This is another one that's totally false. The reason for it is because women on average have about 1/20th the amount of testosterone that men have, which is one of the main building blocks of muscle. So it's going to be very hard for a woman to gain muscle the way that men do when they start lifting weights.